Hello guys, welcome back to Algorithms Made Easy. We will be solving the day 17th problem from the mail lead coding challenge. Given a string s and a non-empty string p, we need to find all the start indices of p's anagram in s. It is given that string consists of lowercase English letters only. For example 1, we can see that abc and bac are two anagram of p, so program return the starting indexes of these. For example 2, we can see that AB, BA and AB are the three anagrams starting from indexes 0, 1 and 2. So, we return them. Let's walk through the algorithm. We will take two arrays of size 26 to store the count of characters in both the strings. We will be using sliding window to solve this problem. Initially, we will store the count of characters of string P in P array. Also, we will store the count of characters in S till the length of p minus 1 in S array. Now, we will start iterating over the rest of the characters in S one at a time so that in each iteration, we will have a window of size p with us. In each iteration, we will first increment the count of characters at the current index in S array. Then, we will compare S array with p array. If both are equal, we will add the start index of the current window in the result list. After comparing, we will decrement the count of character at the start of the current window and then shift our window one character ahead. Let's see it in action. Our arrays will look like this, that will store the count of each character. Initially, we will iterate through p and store its count in the character count array for p. This will be our final array that we will be using in comparisons. Now we will count the characters in s for size p minus 1. Which will give us this array. Now we will start iterating one character at a time to form a sliding window same as the size of p. While iterating, first we increment the count of character at current index. Now we have the count of all the characters of the window in array for s. So we compare both these arrays to see if these are anagrams. As we can see, they are indeed equal. We will add the index of the start of the window in our result list. After this, we will remove the count of start character by decrementing its value in the array and move forward. We have our next window. For this, we again increment the count of character at current index and compare the updated array with the array for p. As these are not equal, we move ahead without updating the result list. But before moving the window ahead, we decrement the count for start element in the array. Similarly, we compare each window in S to find if it matches the anagram P till we reach the last character in S. After comparing the window with the last character of string, our result list contains indexes 0 and 6. So, we return it. The time complexity of our algorithm is O of m plus n, where m and n are lengths of both the strings. The space complexity here is constant as the size of array will never vary with the value for m and n. Here's the code snippet. Also, check out the link to the Java code in the description below. Thanks for watching.